worshiper, because when I worship, I'm seeing fires coming out of your mouth. And because of that, the enemy has sent an attack to your children. You feel like something that's locking your children. All of a sudden, sometimes your voice just cut. Amen. It's because the spirit is assigned to silence your voice. But in the name of Jesus, as God is showing me that in your church right now, as I'm speaking, now the solution is coming for that problem. In the name of Jesus, I touch you. I'm seeing angels right now with sword is about to cut you into the pup, into the image of Christ. In the name of Jesus. My God. My God. Tonight is your deliverance. It's breaking down. That's it. Come on. We wake it up and it's breaking. I command you. Spirit of witchcraft. Spirit of witchcraft. It's because what your forefathers them did. They were worshiping God. I'm seeing flags. I'm seeing flags. And I'm seeing like spiritual Baptist people. Oh my God. Who knows this child? You know what? You know what spiritual Baptist? I'm seeing Cooper Craig, okay? Now, but I'm seeing she's offer up. I'm seeing she offer up because I'm seeing flags in the realm of the spirit. I'm going to say those flags is something that the enemy, your forefathers have been broken. They have served that spirit for years and now you refuse to serve that spirit. And that is why the enemy is attacking you. But as I stand tonight as a prophet of God, after I pray for you, every spirit of affliction, there's an altar even in your home. But God will release that anointing water. And yes, that water will break those altars is breaking. So Father, I lose that man. The man! It's working. It's working. It's working, yes, we're working.